The family man James has said over and over again that he will go to whatever team drafts his son. But could you imagine how funny it'd be if in the plot twist of the century, Bronny goes to LeSun Lover and sits him down to tell him that he wants to stay in college for 4 years so he can play with his brother?